So in high school, we had a friend named Matt, who always had trouble getting his he's and she's mixed up. And for some reason, he would always refer to Nick as a she.